Okay, Olivia. You feeling comfortable?
I'm fine.
These wires will show me how you respond to the test. Now, just briefly, test series alpha. I'll be monitoring vitals, theta rhythm, stable neocortex. Okay.
Right. That's it.
Come on, you're doing very well there, Olive. These four brothers grew up to be great warriors. They were very special because they had the power of metamorphosis.
Metamorphosis?
Mm-hmm. Ah. He could turn into a hawk watching for invaders from on high. This one. He's of a cheetah and the fire of a dragon. Minimal response to joy. Rhythms show a slight bump, but not within our range.
Can I stop now?
Not yet, dear. You need to keep going. Longer, Olivia. Really well. Heartbeat of 140 beats per minute. 30 minutes. No response to exhilaration.
It doesn't fit.
Try it. Look at each piece carefully. No, you'll have to start again. Come on.
It doesn't fit, Dr.
Try
Walter.
It. Faster. Come on, come on. That's wrong. That's wrong. That's wrong. Concentrate, Olivia.
No! I'm not working on this anymore.
Anger isn't the answer. Loneliness isn't the answer either. Perhaps fear. Show you a movie. It's one of my favorites. It's called Jaws. It's a bit scary, but I think you can handle it.
I'm sorry.
Hmm? That's all right.
Ready to start the movie?
No. No, let's take a little break. Let's get that off you. You don't need that.
It started to occur to me, William, that fear by itself wasn't the answer.
Yeah.